is WDSU News at 5.
With the school board, they do what they want, and everybody's heart is in their throats. They don't know what's going to happen next.
So for the first time in decades, thousands of Jefferson Parish school teachers do not have a contract.
And right now, dozens of them are rallying outside the Parish School Board meeting. That's where we find WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf. She's live tonight with What Is At Stake. Rachel?
Well, lots at stake. All of these teachers here, they want their voices heard. They're holding up signs just like this. I'm the expert. If you want to know about the kids, talk to me. All of these folks here, well, they're still getting paid this summer for work that they did last year, but it's what happens in just over 30 days when school starts that really has them nervous.
Unless we have a contract, we have no job security.
Teresa Cusack has been teaching in Jefferson Parish schools for 40 years. She's nervous now that the teacher's contract is expired, especially after the closure of 7 schools and hundreds of layoffs.
It imposed a reduction in force on many teachers last year, but they didn't get away with it because we had a contract. If we don't have a contract, it's like an at-will organization. We can hire you today and fire you tomorrow.
She is one of many teachers rallying at Monday's school board meeting. A teacher's contract is not on the agenda tonight. Instead, the board will vote on a personnel manual. Not enough protection for the 3,400 teachers in Jefferson Parish, says union rep Melody Munch.
The board's adopted a policy manual, which means they can follow it or not follow it because it's their policy. When you have a contract and it's agreement on both sides, which means both sides are bound by that contract, we're both going to follow the rules in that book.
Munch says contract negotiations are going well, but that doesn't always calm concerns.
The superintendent and the board has indicated that they are not looking to diminish their salaries and benefits. And of course, their retirement is outlined in state law, so that has to occur.
With the school board, they do what they want, and everybody's heart is in their throats. They don't know what's going to happen next.
As teachers try to focus on their lesson plans.
They keep saying they want to work with us. Well, put your money where your mouth is.
Work with us.
So of the 200 teachers that were actually laid off when those 7 schools closed, there are still between 60 and 80 teachers who are without a job. Some of those teachers have interviewed and actually gotten jobs in other schools. So the school board says it has promised to try and place all of those teachers. We'll hear what they have to say as they chant here today. The school board promised to try to place all of those teachers in schools. We'll be talking with school board members and hope to have their side of the story coming up tonight at 10 o'clock. Live on your side in Kenner, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.
Rachel, thanks. Jefferson Parish Federation of Teachers is one of 5 teachers unions in the 86 school districts across the state.